here at the Wilson range on the PGA demo day. Wilson staff, known for their irons, great heritage in them. We've got two new sets for 2012 here. Mike's going to tell us a bit about them.
I'm very excited about these. As you mentioned, we have a great heritage. We have 61 majors. That's more than anyone else. I think too many people think about back in the 50s and 60s. We won 7 majors in the 90s. We won 3 majors already in the 2000s. We're going strong in irons, and this is just a great stable base to continue that success. We're going to start with the FG Tour V2 irons. You mentioned Padraig Harrington earlier when we were talking about. Padraig's playing them. Kevin Streelman's playing them. Ricky Barnes is playing them. The number player on the European Tour are playing them.
Yep.
This is a strong set. This is a better player set. Carbon steel, mm-hmm. nickel chrome plated, forged, everything you'd want in a golf club. It does have a little cavity. Even the tour players like a little bit of forgiveness, and that's what this provides, little bit of forgiveness. If you're a low handicap player and want to be able to work the ball, but you know maybe miss it every now and then, this is a great club for you. You're going to be excited to play it. You're going to be proud of that other tour players are playing it right along with you. And that leads right into our Ci11, which we're extremely excited about as well. It's won some awards from different magazines and internet sites. As pretty of iron as anywhere out there right now with the black PVD.
Yep.
And this is more of an aspirational player. This is that 6, 8 handicap up to 12, 14, mm-hmm. 16. The guy who's ready to take his game to the next level. Soles are maybe a little bit wider, still with a reasonably thin top line, something that a really good player can work but has more forgiveness than the FG Tour.
Okay.
Well, we have what's called exoskeleton. What that allows us to do is take as much weight as we can and position it back and away. So this is a definitely more forgiving golf club.
Okay.
But still with a setup that's pretty traditional looking. And again, the beautiful, rich black PVD finish.
Yeah, great.